It's an invitation to the Queen's Jubilee Ball.
Oh, we all get to go. The entire household and you. Yes, we're all going to the ball. But
it does say only the most virtuous may attend.
So we must show that we are the most virtuous.
Yes,
I've heard a rumor that the Queen will bestow upon the most virtuous riches and honors
and money.
Yes. Yes, I am going to show that I am the most generous. Yes, generous and generous. Yes.
I shall give it some thought.
Oh, yes, you are much better. You must tell the rest of the household. You think I will tell the rest of the household? Isabella!
Yes,
Franceschina! Flaminia! Capitano!
Yes,
come! I have wonderful news! Wonderful news! Yes. Well, I have an invitation here to the Queen's Jubilee Ball! Oh, we are all going! And it does say, you must be only the most virtuous may attend.
Yes,
only the most virtuous. So we must show our best virtues. Yes, so Isabella, what would you say is your best virtue?
Right people. And I'm sure a Petalone will be after one of them. my orange! Oh, I hate the man! We must take him down somehow!
Yes!
We will find a way! I will meet you back here after I devise an evil plan!
Yes, ma'am! By the way!
I certainly hope that Victoria, my neighbor who is hating me for 25,000, oh, since we were little more, little, she would not
be. Besides, there's nothing virtuous about the elder.
No, nothing at all.
It's all non-virtual, anti-virtue.
I cannot believe you should never find out. So, we must think about how to show our best virtues. Right. So, of course, I am generous. As I've mentioned before, just last week, I gave $2 to those orphans.
$2. Did they not fall out of your purse?
Well, yes, and I would have got those back if they were to tell you. But, okay, virtue. I must show generous. Yes.
Oh, I did make contact with you. The people, the suppliers for wine, for the ball.
Yes. For a modest fee, to supply all the wine.
Yes, you are the expert of wine in this country.
Oh, yes.
You know everything about wine. Everybody knows about your whining.
yes, got on it. And of course, your virtue is
humility.
Humility.
All about humility. I've read about humility. All the books in all of the libraries, every single library. You might even have the key to the executive library.
Oh, really?
Ah, yes. And I'm going to be all humility. I mean, the epitome of humility, and at the Eve's Jubilee Ball, I will be humiliated!
you are the learned one. I believe you, yes.
Yes,
of course. So, what do you think?
Yes, I will be the, since I know all things and I have read all things and I... She's going to be attracted by my humility and say, ah, now that I am. I am sorry.
An advisor to the queen. Yes. So, you will spend your books in the
room. But you know, I must advise you since I'm in
Yes.
Then we never heard that one. Remember, the other week we had a woman who said, it upset my stomach.
Oh,
excuse me, I need to go to the library.
Yes. Isabella?
Yes, Papa?
Isabella, where are you? Oh, don't speak up on me! Is that bad? Are you prepared to show your most virtuous side?
Oh, I am, Papa. You know I'm an honorable and innocent young girl in Venice. Yes, Papa, I was shopping today.
You went shopping.
Ready for the ball. And
you went shopping.
I bought four new pairs
of shoes. You know, I had to make a whole new wing on the house. Just out your closet.
Well, I got some stockings.
Oh.
And...
Oh, well.
Really? Still spending all that money? How is that? How
is that? Train her.
Train me? I don't get training.
You need to learn innocence and humility and fun.
Well, then somewhere should teach you to take it.
Well,
then we're in trouble.
Well, everybody knows that honor and
What'd you lose?
I'm a kilo. What?
Did you lose some food? Because I'm always looking for food.
What?
Always hungry. That's me, I'm Robert Kino. I'm always hungry.
Yeah,
I still need to find one. I have to figure out what my virtue is going to be this time.
Well, it's very difficult for you to think, you know?
Yeah, I never think of really good ideas. Oh, okay. What's my virtue?
Do not know.
Oh, okay.
I'm hungry all the time.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry all the time. Okay. Don't use courageous all the time. That is the most heart is strong. Must be your stomach is strong.
Good, my stomach is strong.
Show me your stomach.
Okay.
Okay, that is lovely because you know, when you see the wind, you cannot walk with the body in or quality.
I did. Oh. I can't walk it like this.
He will just go insane.
So he will do that, and then the queen, is going to come and reveal all about how selfish he is. In front of everyone, he will go down, down, I say!
Oh,
I would like to introduce my household.
Yes, yes.
First of all, this is my daughter, Isabella.
Isabella!
The innocent.
Innocent? She doesn't look innocent to me. What is this? No, she's not a bit innocent. She looks very experienced. In fact, my spies just reported to me the three men they saw coming in and out of your bedroom last week. What? You are not innocent at all.
This is Captain Tunnel. He needs no introduction. This, of course, is my other daughter, Flaminia the Kind.
Flaminia the Kind, are you? Yes, well, my spies reported to me something horrible. Yes, it was horrible! It was so horrible that you had done. You did something horrible in the marketplace. You know what you did! You did, and I see no virtue here.
Then, of course, we have Francis, my son, the most diligent.
Every diligence for the innocence of his one and only first
child. Oh, no, I see no virtue here. Diligence? You don't volunteer. The true virtue is with volunteers.
Exactly, yes, volunteering. You can do nothing of that.
You're not virtuous at all.
But
you caring slug!
This is Dottore Bacchiara. Humble, that's what it
is. Yes, humble, and drooling little servant of Magdalene. No, I see no humility here, only humiliation!
For you have shown me that no, I am not generous. I am selfish. I am selfish.
I knew it.
Victoria.
Yes, I see.
What are you?
You. I wanted to hear you say it. You admitted you're selfish in front of all these noble people.
You can hear anything.
Just the guy you
want. What?
Oh, they got a taste of too!